Oh, woke the baby. Sorry, neighbors. Wonder if anyone's ever gonna rent this unit. I should head to mine. There we go. Now I just need to use them to get... Oh, these are for the front door.
Hey, babe. I'm home. Love you.
Oh. I'll be out in a second.
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Hey, I can't come to the phone right now. Please leave a message.
What's the occasion?
I'll tell you over dessert.
Let's talk later.
Yeah. Oof. Gotta get that fixed before one of us gets really hurt.
Oh my God. Whoa, hey. Are you okay?
Man, that hurt. Thank God I was wearing shoes, right?
No kidding. Just glad you're okay. Guess who has two thumbs and remember to pay the electric bill today.
Baby clothes? With my mother's name?
The storm's getting closer.
Oh,
Open up.
I'll get it.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
You're Sir? Hurting me. Ow!
Sir?
Hey, listen.
What is going on?
What is help this?
Me. You Will shut you come up. Help me?
I'll deal with you in a minute.
Now you, hands behind your back,
my
please.
Wrists.
Don't move.
No, come on.
I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell her? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. Don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out.
You're under arrest for your father's murder. I fucking warned you.
You're making a mistake. This is... You can't do this.
Jesus Christ. What? What the hell just happened? It's empty.
Hey there.
Look, I know this sounds weird, but the day's repeating itself.
Uh-huh.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow me.
Let's see.
Excited to get my mind blown.
Hey, babe.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me?
Come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Didn't you already say that?
What?
I don't know.
Hey, I'm reading over here. Will you turn the light back on? Real nice.
These pills are huge. I should dissolve them. Clear sky, some heavy clouds with a strong front coming in from the east. It's far away, though.
I wasn't expecting a storm tonight. Guess who has two thumbs and remember
New Year's Eve, 8 years ago. She was caught in the picture. New Year's Eve.
Oh. Oh.
next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on her door.
What are you talking about?
Please don't open that door.
Come on. It could be anyone.
This isn't... No, I'm serious. Please, don't open that door. It's important.
This isn't funny, babe.
Can you... How about you leave the apartment?
Are you kidding? I did all this stuff for us tonight.
He's gonna hurt us. You gotta go.
Just me. You're not gonna come.
I can't. It's complicated.
Hey, if you want a little alone time, you can just say so.
Will you just humor me? Just go downstairs for like 5 minutes.
Come on, dude. Cut it out. Oh, it's our song. They had to play it. Will you stop playing with the lights?
Police,
wait.
Open up.
Is that him?
No coming back from this.
Are you?
If I do this, I'm a killer forever.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door. I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
Hey! Get your hands off me! Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who come help you?
My wrist.
So... Oh. Someone is here.
I don't know what you... This is a mistake.
Don't
fucking
move.
Babe, will you tell me? Wait, no!
Fuck! 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 Okay.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess?
Who made dessert? Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. Thanks. That sounds great. In a sec.
Okay. Rude.
Emergency services?
There's somebody breaking into my apartment. He's got a gun, and he's gonna kill me and my wife.
Who are you calling? What's going on?
Nothing. Yeah, it's not important.
It sounds important.
I'll tell you in a sec, okay?
Sure.
Open up.
I'll get it.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
Hey, you're hurting me.
Ow.
What is going on? Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who come help you?
My friend.
So, someone is here.
I don't know.
Hello?
This is a mistake.
Police, come on out.
Babe, will you tell me? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. Don't handcuff me. We can talk this out.
You're making a mistake.
Don't
this
fucking
is...
move.
Now you, hands behind your back, please.
Don't move.
All right,
please,
easy.
Listen, this is more complicated than you. Please, just go. I won't tell anyone.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No, that can't be right.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
No playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I'm not lying. Please don't hurt us. Honey, tell him.
He can't help you. Just you and me.
Hey, listen. Wait. What is it that we're being accused of? Exactly.
Quiet. I'll deal with you in a minute. He can't help you. Just you and me. Tell me where the watch is, and we all go our separate ways.
I'm telling you, I don't know about any watch.
Okay, let's just see.
No, please. Will you, please. Okay. Just stop. Please. I'll tell you. Just don't hurt him. Please. The watch is in the...
Oh, fuck, that was brutal. Oh, God. You're okay. You're okay.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert?
Great. I'll let you know when I'm hungry.
Okay. Hey, I finally remembered to put the spare key outside.
Water?
Oh, yeah, thanks. I was about to grab some. All of a sudden. Oh, I'm just gonna lie down for a sec. We'll talk later.
Storm's getting closer. storm's getting closer.
Police, open up.
Emergency services.
I am caling to report a murder. My wife, 8 years
Come on,
ago, she killed
I know
her
you're
father.
Home. Open the door.
I don't even know if I know her real name.
Is she with you right now?
Yeah, she's right here.
Sir, move to a safe place. We're sending
a
unit
warrant.
Right away.
Open up.
They'll be there in 15 minutes.
15 minutes? That's not going to do me any good.
Open the door
Sir?
Now or
Please,
I'll kick
just,
it down.
Can they get here any faster?
They'll be there as soon as possible.
You asked for it. Anyone home? Hello? Police, come on out. What the? Fucking light switch. Ma'am? What the?
Didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Hey, I finally remembered to put the spare key outside.
Water?
Oh, yeah, thanks. I was about to grab some. Down for a sec. We'll talk later.
The storm's getting closer.
Police, open up. Come on, I know you're home. Open the door. I have a warrant. Open up. Open the door now, or I'll kick it down. You asked for it.
What the? Thank you.
heavy rain. Interesting. Heavy rain. Shit. There's no point in using the handcuffs now. Heavy rain.
Emergency services.
A man broke in my home. He had a gun.
All right, get to a safe place. Lock yourself in your bathroom.
It was self-defense. I killed him.
Sir, dispatching officers to your location now. They'll be there in 15. Stay where you are.
I don't... okay.
That won't make any difference anymore. That won't make any difference anymore.
That I can't even get that right. Not now.
Okay. Switch. Am I doing that tomorrow? Where are all the glasses?
You thirsty?
Ooh, you read my mind. All of a sudden. We'll talk later.
Police, open up. Come on, I know you're home. Open the door. I have a warrant. Open up. Open the door now, or I'll kick it down. You asked for it. Anyone home? Hello? Police, come on out. What the?
You are not handcuffing yourself. Lock's busted.
You little shit. Just be the biggest.
Listen. Why do you want the watch?
What? I'm here for your wife. Let me go.
Look, I know about the pocket watch.
Congratulations. Let me go.
You'd kill us for it? Are you even real police?
Hey, fuckhead, you attacked me. You don't have moral high ground here.
Your daughter is sick. Don't you fucking say another word.
Cut me loose now.
I'm sorry that I cuffed you, but I'm innocent. I just found out about all of this. I don't have anything to do with it. All her fault. So let me go, please.
Listen, I get it. This is a lot. I can help you. Just work with me, and we can keep you out of this.
Okay, I will do whatever you want.
Smart. I'm gonna get up slowly. Don't do anything stupid. Fuck! You took my knife. Think you're clever? You better cut these handcuffs.
All right.
Thanks.
You took my things. Shouldn't have done that.
My nose! Motherfucker!
It's locked from your side.
Not now.
Okay. Rude.
Did you ever own a pocket watch?
A pocket watch? No. Not that I remember.
You sure? A pocket watch. Very valuable.
Babe, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Where'd you hide the watch?
Will you stop with that?
I need to know what you did with the watch.
This isn't funny. We're done talking about this.
Hey, how'd your father die?
Well, that's a fun conversation topic. He had a heart attack. It was awful.
Did you kill your father?
Excuse me? No. Fun question, though. Real funny. Mm-hmm.
Did you murder your father?
What the fuck kind of question is that? Is this some kind of mind game? I'm not playing.
Tell me, did you murder your
fucking... Of course not! This isn't funny. You're scaring me. What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm done with this. You have more questions? Find someone else. Yeah, I don't need this right now. I'm out. Oh, thunder.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah?
Follow me to your apartment. I'm with the police.
Oh. All right.
Thank you.
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This will go easier if you cooperate.
Hold still.
Stop! Stop!
I don't want that with just my
hands.
What's
going on? Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who come help you?
My friends.
So, someone is here.
I don't know.
Hello?
This is a mistake.
Police, come on out.
Babe, will you tell me? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. Don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out.
You're making a mistake. This is...
Don't fucking move.
You can't do this.
Now you, hands behind your back, please.
Don't move.
Please, listen. This is more complicated than you think. Please, just go. I won't tell anyone.
Don't fucking move. Guy's a goddamn ox.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Water?
Oh, yeah, thanks. I was about to grab some. All of a sudden. Oh, I'm just gonna lie down for a sec. We'll talk later.
Hey, I can't come to the phone right.
Police, open up. Come on, I know you're home. Open the door. You little shit. You just made the biggest mistake of your life.
Listen. What are we being accused of exactly?
Let me go right now.
One chance.
Let me go right now.
Listen. You need to tell me why you're here.
I said, let me go
right now.
Listen. You need to tell me why you're here.
I said, let me...
Son of a bitch. I was gonna leave you out of this. And now you've got this coming. Fuck.
Oh, God.
Hey there.
Let's talk later.
Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. I'm living the same evening over and over.
Been there.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow me.
Let's see. In a few seconds, we're gonna hear thunder.
The forecast is clear?
Yeah, I know. Wait and see.
So,
30 seconds, less, even.
We could use the rain. Oh, thunder. Wow. That was spooky. How did you do that?
See? I'm in a time loop. You believe me now?
I mean, it was definitely something. I'm gonna need a little more than that to swallow the whole story.
Let's see. Wait.
What is it?
Let's see.
What do you got?
Oh, fuck me. Are you serious?
How do I...
Open up. I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
Hey! Ow! Oh, my... I don't know what you... This is a mistake. You must be... Look. I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk about this.
We will.
I don't know who you are, but... I am not who you're looking for. This...
Anyone else?
It's a mistake.
Come on out.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Anyone else here? Husband? Boyfriend? Girlfriend.
My husband. He's at work. He'll be here any second.
All right. Just us then. 8 years ago. Your father? A gun?
Father.
Ring any bells?
Why are you asking? Father.
Come on. Skip this part.
Please. I swear. Oh!
You're gonna give me his watch. Only question is how much you make me hurt you before you do.
I don't know about anyone.
Keep lying. See how creative I can get.
Help! Help!
Be honest with yourself. You knew this would happen. There's no cavalry coming. Nobody's gonna save you. If you want to live, tell me where the watch is. This is your very last chance.
It's in the vent in the bathroom. Under the medicine cabinet.
Good girl.
It's there. I gave you what you wanted. And I won't tell anyone. I swear.
find it?
I did.
Okay, now will you let me...
What are you...
Easy now. Deep breath in.
No. No!
It's gonna restart soon. I'm gonna see you soon. I'm gonna see you real soon. I have to.
Emergency services?
My wife?
Yes?
Somebody broke into our apartment and she's not moving.
A unit is on its way. Should be there in 15 minutes.
Can they get here any sooner?
They'll get there as soon as possible. Get to a safe place.
Not a chance in hey. Heavy rain. What?
Wait, but... Oh, God damn it. God damn it. God damn it.
Okay.
You've been lying to me all this time?
What?
About your past, about your father.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, what about your father's murder?
What is this? My father died of a heart attack, asshole. I don't want to talk about this.
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on a door.
What are you talking about?
The cop, he's gonna accuse you of killing your father.
What? My dad had a heart attack. You sound crazy, dude.
Look, I can't explain right now. Just trust me and don't open the door.
What?
Just please, please don't open it.
Okay, I won't.
I know the truth.
the truth about the watch, your father.
What is this? All these accusations? We're done talking about this.
Hmm? What are you doing?
Why would you do that? You're gonna ruin the apartment because... All because... I don't even know what you're looking for. That's it. I'm out of here. You are such
an asshole sometimes.
Babe? 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 Babe?
And we're back.
Clear sky, some heavy clouds with a strong front coming in from the east. It's far away, though.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. You're reading.
Oh, it's not really your thing.
Oh, try me.
You're gonna make fun of me? It's a book of meditations. Zen stuff.
Yeah, it's not my thing.
Oh, I forgot to call the landlord about the light switch. Mind doing that tomorrow?
New Year's Eve, 8 years ago. She was... I found your watch in the vent.
What?
There's a man. And he said that you killed your father.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I need you to tell me the truth.
What? Where is this coming from?
Listen, I'm sorry. I'm living the same 10 minutes over and over and over again. So, look, I'll prove it to you.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Let's see. In a few seconds, we'll hear thunder.
Yeah, we just heard the storm roll in.
Thunder in a rainstorm. What'll they think of next?
Let's see. Wait.
What is it?
Let's see. Wait.
What is it?
Let's see. I know! The cop!
Cop?
The cop will be here any minute.
You called the cops.
No, I didn't call the cops, but he's coming anyway.
There's a cop coming. That's your prediction?
Yes!
Well, if he shows up, I'll believe you.
I need you to believe me now, babe.
Well, have you got something else?
Let's see.
Let's just... Okay. Show me.
Wait.
What is it?
Let's see. Oof, the radio. I can tell you what is gonna play.
Babe, they play the same stuff over and over and over.
I know, but to know what's coming on right now?
There are 100 ways to know what's on the radio. What else you got?
Let's see.
Believe all of this.
This present.
Look, look, it's clearly unopened.
But I know there were baby clothes inside.
I just bought them today. How could you know?
I told you that I'm in a time loop. Do you believe me now?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I think I do, yeah. I don't even know where to start. My dad wasn't always the man he wanted to be. After I was born, my mom was really focused on me, and I guess my dad felt... It doesn't matter. He started sleeping with my nanny. It was the start of my mom's spiral. Nothing was the same after she died. I blamed him. I mean, it was sort of his fault. And I poked at him a lot. We fought. Nobody can hurt you like the ones you love, right? Oh, anyway, God.
Hey, I know that this is hard, but please, I need to know.
Yeah. Yeah. Christmas Eve.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
And I was so mad. I just poked at him and prodded at him, and he hit me.
Jesus Christ.
Anyway, I saw red, of course, and he always had guns around.
Open the door now, or I'll kick it down.
I grabbed one, and I shot him, and I just ran. Made it here on New Year's Eve. That Polaroid on the fridge was actually taken an hour after I got here. I was gonna turn myself in, but it was a new year.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
Hey, listen.
How's your daughter doing?
Oh,
mistake.
Shit. Please, this is...
Jesus.